course. So the construction workers invited the Gigantosaurus to go swimming too.
Happy!
And they all lived happily ever after.